All hands volunteers arrived in Nepal on the 28th of April, 3 days after the first main earthquake. The coordinated efforts of our volunteers provide a catalyst for communities to respond themselves, and our extensive experience in mobilization and management allow us to support those activities in an effective and relevant manner. Employing the same methodology used to engage volunteers in our response activities, All Hands empowers members of affected communities with the skills, tools, and resources to continue on into the phases of recovery and reconstruction. These local actors are supported with a team of international volunteers that possess a wide array of skills across a variety of professional sectors. This combination of local empowerment and international support ensures that the most relevant and appropriate practices are utilized at every stage of our reconstruction efforts, while building local capacity and reducing overall operational costs.
Since All Hands Volunteers has been here, we have been clearing debris from destroyed homes, distributing additional emergency relief goods, making temporary learning centers for school children, and building safe shelters for families. Engineers has also come to accompany All Hands and kickstart our demolition program, so we are able to demolish structurally unstable homes in Nepal.
All Hands volunteers are coming here. We are very happy. So we have other energy we get by volunteers.
We're here to help. We're happy to help.
Ha 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 ha!